From New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Prince of Pain, Joe Kane!
Right.
And right. Introducing his opponent, the former NWA New South Cruiserweight Champion, weighing in at 205 pounds, from Frankfort, Kentucky, he is Scott!
I'll tell
right
you what, Larry, this is...
Go, go.
Switch mics, Larry's got the deep voice up. Billy Edwards calls for the bell, and now, hey, the Cruiserweights, look up the tag team, X Division, and now Cruiserweight action right here.
Couldn't get any hotter at the Hollywood Palace.
It's, I don't know how, but I mean, all the guys, look at the courtier coming up. John Saxon, Warrior Marcus, that big no DQ match. And what about the barbed wire?
Yeah, all of that coming up tonight, man.
Woo! And the Cruiserweight title will be awarded the barbed wire. A title that Scott Storm is not a stranger to. He had a good six to seven month reign as NWA New South Cruiserweight champion. And it was a great reign, too.
Oh, I'll tell you what.
That's not fun.
Scott Storm. Woo! Man, okay.
Tell you what, I'm a fan of both of these athletes here. I'm a big fan of Cruiserweight wrestling. And the Prince of Pain, Joe Kane, no stranger to titles except he's not here in the New South. Joe Kane, an accomplished veteran of the ring wars. But I tell you what, there's something everybody likes about Scott Storm. It's just the energy in this young man that you can't describe. When you look into Scott Storm's eyes, you see that passion, that want, that need to wrestle, that need to win matches that's in his eyes. It's something you don't see in too many competitors, and that's why Scott Storm is a true athlete and competitor in the ring.
That's right, it's going to be an intense match.
Oh man, look at the Prince of Pain going over. This is why they call him the Prince of Pain. He's been up and down the road. This man, look at the expression on Joe Kane's face. It's usually, oh, Scott Storm asking if they want him to go to town. Joe Kane thought he did something in an interesting position.
A prone position.
I tell you what, Scott Storm's got to be looking at because being little and going at Tugger has a bull on actually the Cruiserweight title. And you know Scott Storm would love another shot at the belt. Oh! But then again, this is about advancement in contendership. The winner of this match could definitely be looking at a Cruiserweight title shot. And you know the Prince of Pain's thinking about the goal. Scott Storm, Frankfort, Kentucky's home, definitely here, Joe, to come out here. This young man drives so far to come down here and wrestle in New South Wrestling. He's a great representative, one of the great representatives of New South Wrestling, too. This guy's all about NWA New South. And I'm telling you, man, it's so exciting to see these guys compete. This is only our third match of
this is only the third. It feels like about the fifth or sixth.
We've had an incredible night so far, and it gets better every match. That's the way NWA is all about is great shows, great wrestling matches. And you gotta know, Bob Serio and David Barrio in the back coming up with these matches, one after another. They're just They do such a great job. They both have such great minds for this. It's amazing.
Well, I'm telling you, the way they work together now, put together such talent here tonight, and it's only going to get better on February the 5th, right here at the Hollywood Palace. Wrestling.
Cannot wait. But guess who else is in the house
tonight? Who is in the house?
Unfortunately, I was in, when I was in the back earlier.
Yeah.
I didn't run into Lord Among Us, but I did run into Wayne Pitt.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
Wayne Bennett's back here.
Wayne Bennett's in the house tonight.
Who did he buy last time?
Lord Humongous.
Lord Humongous.
He's got interest. He got a match with John Saxon. You know, a victory over John Saxon at a match where we're doing a fundraiser for his own son would be something Wayne would appreciate.
Wayne ought to take that $20,000 he offered to go by Ontario and put it into Sean Thompson's gun.
Well, that would be the right thing to do. Oh, what a lariat! A Prince of Pain just came, taking Scott Storm almost out of his boots.
Are you sure Wayne's here tonight?
Yes, unfortunately he's here. And about six security guards with him too.
Yeah, but he needs six.
Yeah.
He needs a dozen.
Well, you know, if he ran into Bob Seale in the back, the burn might fly.
Yes.
Of course, any opportunity I get to see Wayne Bennett get the crap beat out of him, I'm in.
Yeah.
I'm in watching him. I'm right here.
Now that'd be worth, you know, $20,000 to see that.
Excellent, definitely right. And I'll tell you what, being here tonight at New South Wales, it feels so good. Because all these superstars, I mean, are pretty much volunteering their time. They're like, to raise money for Sean Thompson.
Absolutely. Scott Storm and Joe Kane also on the NWA New South Wales t-shirts that we're giving away just before the main event.
Both men have signed it. You got No Push Before John Sexy and Danielle's signatures on there. Well, that t-shirt's worth a lot more than a dollar.
You betcha.
Well, don't you love it when Danielle comes out here, too?
I do. Now that you mention it.
But don't let John Sexy hear you say it.
I know.
No, we can't.
I know that.
We can't let him know. As Joe Kane now has Scott Storm in position.
Whoa!
And what a hard left hand from the southpaw, Joe Kane, jumping a boom on Scott Storm, if you will, really taking it out.
I'm telling you, could have broke his hand. Really, I've been only with a two out here.
I'll tell you what, whether you like the Prince of Pain, Joe Kane, or Scott Storm, you got to give him credit for being here to support Sean Thompson.
What?
This isn't about drawing a paycheck, but this is about being here with the family of John Saxon. Oh, my! There he goes with the diamond cutter. Storm with the cover. One, two. Leg on the road. Joe Kane, the veteran. That's where that veteran experience comes into play. Nobody on the ring.
What a mistake by Scott Storm.
That's where that youth comes into play. Scott Storm has been wrestling for 3 or 4 years now. The Kings cannot take the place of the 10-plus years of the Prince of Pain. It's Joe Kane now. He's almost like an Iceman. When you look at Joe Kane, he's always so focused. Such a great technical wrestler.
That's what makes the NWA New South wrestling so great.
We've got wrestlers of all kinds here, and divisions of all kinds too. I'm so proud of Bob Seale and Pete Barriola bringing in this X title. Man, this is going to be so explosive. New South wrestling is so innovative. And the Prince of Pain,
Joe Kane,
sets him up. Spinebuster!
Scott Storm!
Shades of double A Arn Anderson with that one. He dropped it down. Now he's got to put him away if he wants to win. Scott Storm with the Irish whip. Joe Kane hits the ropes. Shot to the bread basket. Going into that Nelson leg sweep.
Well, you brought back some memories bringing up double A now.
Oh, yeah.
Golly.
Big time clothesline. I'll tell you what, Scott Storm, Irish whip to the Prince of Pain, goes into the power slam. Nobody on. Joe Kane going for the roll up. He's got him rolled up. Billy Anderson just, wait a minute. Oh, he has him up first.
Shot. Who will pick three of the Prince of Pain? For Hollywood,
Something's always missing when Scott Storm's down the road. I know it's a heck of a drive from Kentucky.
You bet it is. So good to have you down here.
Man, we missed him. Yes, Bucket is excited to be back.